Hi guys, I will show you guys how to do this extra makeup look.
Okay, so first I'm going to show you guys how to do your eyebrows like this. I need some concealer, mine is from Maybelline, and I need to get some more, but you know, well, we're going to make it work. You grab some excess concealer, whatever. Stuff. And I grab another brush to blend it out. That's blended out. So once that's blended out, you grab your ultimate brush, the one with the spoon, and your pomade. It's the color Chocolate from Anastasia, and this is from Anastasia too. It's like the best eyebrow brush, honestly. So I like start like in the middle, kind of. And then I just drag it. Start in the middle to the top too. Don't forget the little arch. And go down like that. So like you basically just connect them. And then you just fill them in. And then for this I don't put any more product. I just use the spoolie to like bring in all the extra that I have. That. And then use my other brush. And put a little bit of foundation. This is Makeup Forever 385. Just put a little. This one you just carve the top. And there you go. Yeah, you have a little sharp brow. And with this, you buff it out too. Use the same brush. Smooth it out, I guess. And then, boom. I will show you guys how to do this eyeshadow and eyeliner. So, I use this palette. They don't have it anymore, so any purple will do, honestly. This is the only purple that I have. And like a little blending brush. Oh god. Really focus? Gosh. that's pretty much all you do with the purple. That's it. Here comes the harder part. Cutting the crease. But I have a trick. I might go over it a little bit, another angle, but and other ones I used to blend. Just blend it out a little bit. After it's blended, it's way better than it originally did. I'm gonna get my Peach Perfect setting powder, and I'm gonna dip this side of it, the one that I didn't use to blend, to set it because my eyelids crease, as you can see. And I don't like it. So, I grabbed some already. I grab like a little brush, and I grab my Subculture palette. It's dusty right now, so yeah, I'm gonna get New Wave and Edge. I mix both of them so I can get like perfect color. That's why I mixed both of them together. So it's not like very orange or like very yellow. Just in the middle. Okay, so that part is done. It's a little bit more on the top. Okay, now it's done. Okay, get my Morphe palette and grab this like red orange kind of. It's mostly orange, honestly. It's a 35OM. So grab the orange from here. Okay, so the orange is there, and I'm gonna go back to the palette that we used for the purple, because I don't have any like paint, so I'm gonna use the one from here, like a little pointy brush, like a, I guess it's like a pencil brush, and it'll go right here, because it's just for like the corner, or like the end. to go a little bit more with the orange because I feel like it needs to be a little bit more blended, like in the center. Okay, so that part is done, all the eyeshadow part, all my eyeshadow. Then, what is it? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna go with the glitter liner. I'm gonna set in the middle. And then I'm gonna drag it down. Okay. Then I'm gonna let that dry.
Now for the fun part, because it looks crusty, I'm gonna grab some black eyeliner. Could be any black eyeliner. I like these. I feel like I can control it better. This is from L'Oreal. So this is gonna be like a very thin liner, like not too extra, because we're gonna go with yellow liner over it. So okay, so yeah, very thin liner. There we go, that's, oh wait, no, a little corner still. It's not like fully there. Okay, now it's good. Now we grab our liquid liner. This one's from NYX. I'm gonna take off a little bit of it because it's too liquidy. If I don't, start at the corner first. So the corner is done. Should let it dry a little bit more though, but I'll just start like in the middle. This one is like that. Okay, that's pretty much it for the eyes. Now I just have to put on some mascara and some lashes.
I'm gonna start on my face finally. I'm gonna make it forever, but I use my brows and I use my face too. I'm gonna do. This is the Morphe peach sponge. It is the best. It's literally the best. Concealer, I just put a little bit under my eyes. I can't see, I'm like blind. Thank you. color under the lid, like the under eyes. I'm gonna go with that. For my highlight and Anastasia Amazing Highlighter. Makeup tutorial, Sante. This is the finished look, so it will look so extra, but whatever.